Good morning, everybody. How are y'all doing? All right, so one thing that's been going through my mind, I have had, and maybe you can hear it. Here, let me turn it up. This book has been one of the greatest motivations for me. It's called GoPro. If you want the link to the book, that's fine. But one of the things that it talks about is at some point, everything you take in, hey, good morning, honey. At some point, everything you take in, you have to put into practice. You have to let it out and let it go. Educate people, guide people to all the information that you know. And this particular part of the book reminds me, for those of you that don't know, I'm a huge movie junkie. I love movies. And my wife is watching, she'll attest to this. There is a movie, I've got almost a photographic memory for movies. My wife's drinking coffee. Back at ya. There is a movie called The Forbidden Kingdom. It stars Jackie Chan, Jet Li, a few other people. And there's one scene where one of the lead characters in the movie is asking Jackie Chan, can you teach me this? Can you teach me that? Can you teach this move here? You know, this guy does this move. And Jackie Chan hands him a cup and starts pouring water into it. And he pours water into it until the cup starts overflowing. The kid finally notices what's going on and he stops and says, what are you doing? Jackie Chan says, how can you learn anything when you already know so much? Basically, what I get from that scene is you've got to be willing to empty your cup in order to learn more. On top of that, I'm going to add to this a little bit. At some point, your cup becomes overflowing. You have to empty it out. So, when you get to that point, when you're taking in all this input, at some point, your cup is going to overflow. You've got to educate these people. Write it down. Make a blog. Make a vlog. Do whatever you want, but educate people. I ran into a guy yesterday that told me he had figured out how to make a 3D printer work via USB. All the research I have done on making a 3D printer work, none of them suggested using a USB cable because they just had so much of a hard time making it work. I told this guy he needs to put this information out there. He may not be an expert, but he figured it out a lot easier than other people I've talked to, including my brother-in-law. My brother-in-law even told me, don't go via USB. I have never been able to make them work. And that's entirely true. I'm not going to argue that. But this guy, the guy I met yesterday, figured it out. I told him to go post that information because there are a lot of people that need to know it. That is what I'm talking about. When you take in all this information, go tell it to everybody else. Don't keep it a secret. Go tell it to people. You guys have a fantastic day. I've got to get in and get my day started, finish my coffee. You guys have a great one. We'll talk to you later. Y'all take care.